the whale. Giants of the ocean, yet graceful and majestic. An important member of the ecosystem, they've been found to recycle nutrients, and the waste they produce can enhance primary productivity in areas where they feed, boosting fish populations. Unfortunately, many species are under threat, and it's not just from hunting. More and more whales are washing up dead with massive amounts of plastic ingested. In February 2018, a sperm whale was found dead on the coast of Murcia, Spain. The cause? Gastric shock after ingesting 64 pounds of plastic waste, including objects like a jerry can. The gruesome discovery spurred the regional government to launch a campaign against ocean dumping while promoting beach cleaning operations. Many more animals are likely to die from plastic in the coming years. Some estimates say 100 million mammals are lost each year to plastic waste, which is only growing. In the Pacific, an island of plastic waste was found to be 16 times larger than previous estimates and is 3 times the size of France.